I read somewhere, to be born again, first you have to die. Well, in my experience, that was an occupational hazard. It was my job to document the facts beneath the surface of lies and half-truths. The controlled press. Television. Today, I was promised something different.
Come in.
You wanted to see me, sir?
Close the door behind you. And come and sit down. What I'm about to tell you is highly classified. We've been monitoring some unusual activity in this area. And what we'd like you to do is to make a field report.
What is it this time?
We think it could be extraterrestrial.
I'd like you to leave straight away. Take this, it has the coordinates you'll need, plus details of the specialised equipment to collect.
Thank you, sir. I'd been doing this scientific investigation nonsense for too long. This time, it looked like I was onto something. The scanner started picking up tachyon particle traces. Something foreign had been over this site recently. That's was the last thing I remembered. I didn't know where I was. The middle of nowhere. My instincts somehow got me back to the car. How I drove home without crashing is beyond me. The last few hours had been erased from my memory. Luckily, I had an insurance policy. The nightmarish images in front of me brought back the memories my captors had tried to suppress. The question was, why was I allowed to escape? Some inexplicable instinct drew me to a small, derelict warehouse.
Ah, a good likeness, and appearing here so soon after your inception. I have your instructions for the first government assassination. I'm sure you'll find it comes easy with the DNA imprint that you carry from Agent 9. What's this?
There's been a change of plan.
You know I won't talk. I'm just relating the instructions from the top.
Sorry to disappoint you, Bob, but I'm still the human version.
Prove it!
How's Dolores these days? Does the minister's wife still have expensive tastes in clothes?
You know I'm dead if this ever gets out.
Yes, that's something the clone wouldn't have known.
You mean you killed it?
Well, what do you think?
But how did you find the factory?
Call it telekinesis if you like. I guess this DNA imprint, as you call it, works both ways.
Tell me, how did you get past security?
Security? I found the clone resting in a disused warehouse.
You don't know the half of what this is about.
Look, I was kidnapped by aliens or something. Operated on. Believe me, it was painful. It's over. I want the location of the factory now!
I never wanted it to be like this. They promised us their technology and medicines. All we had to do was let them copy one of our best people and they'd be happy.
I see they got to you.
The implant wired into his cerebral cortex was supposed to guarantee that Bob Waring would keep his mouth shut.
Here's the direction you'll need and this pass to get in. Once you get there, you're on your own.
Well, I am their prized clone after all, aren't I?
Waring's body would be found the very next day. The truth hushed up, reported as suicide. Now, I had to find the factory.
Oh, hi, Dave. They're locking down an encasement in Section 5, and they need your authorization immediately.
I'll be over presently. Is this one of mine?
No, but they insist that the drone be inaugurated pronto.
Who do they think they are? I'll make an exception this time, but I've got a lot on, you know. What the hell is going on here? Oh my God, I know him. Oh, Dr. Straw. Dave, how are we doing with these clones? Progress seems to be slowing.
I've run into a few problems, but I'm working on it.
Some of the people here have expressed concerns about your lack of leadership, and there is this impending deadline.
The deadline? You see this drone?
And he's the editor for...
I happen to know this person.
You're talking about the original donor. Was he a friend? Sorry.
Not a friend as such.
Then what?
Look, I need some air right now. I'll be all right soon.
Run security checks on Dr. Kelly. I'm going to see Harmon.
Hey Dave, Jack wants to see you right away.
Oh no, not now, please.
Emails he was sending have all been deleted.
Well, if that information had got out...
Yes, we control the newspapers, but not the internet as yet.
So, what will happen to him? He can't still work here.
I've communicated with the benefactors. He will be dealt with severely. Thank you for your diligence, Dr. Straw.
Dr. Harmon?
Are you all right?
Oh, go away.
I've seen this before. Government secret, something really big.
Do you want to kill me?
Okay. I'm trying to uncover the truth about a factory producing duplicate humans. I think you're involved.
Are you a reporter?
Yes, sort of. Dr. Kelly, isn't it? Neurologist.
Drones! Big mistake. My mistake. Get the briefcase. Important documents.
Serious stuff. First I need... plans. Can find my way around now. I'll phone you an ambulance. Then I'll have to go and find this place.
No. They'll be coming. Go now. Don't get caught.
Don't worry. I'll blow this thing wide open. Everyone should know.
Dr. Kelly's death was a mystery and would remain so. I'd promised a dying man I would see justice done. I read his notes. Some of the facts just didn't tie up.
Politicians. Media tycoons. They're all here. Horrible.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here. This is a restricted area.
You're probably right. Quite my style. You've been paid to assassinate government and media figures for this alien clone technology.
Huh! Is that what Waring told you? They're already amongst you, shaping your thoughts, softening you for the takeover. These are merely the 5-year replenishments.
So we become the aliens. Slaves in a foreign land.
Were supposed to be replaced. But before I kill you with your own weapon, tell me how you remember so precisely our benefactors.
Before you kill me, you'll need this. This still has one last shot left. How do I find these benefactors?
You don't. They find you.
Dr. Harmon, are you in here?
Up here! He's armed!
He's up there.
One bullet. You can't kill everyone.
You could be wrong. Still, one bullet left.
Okay, evacuate the remaining harvest and yourselves now.
But I've not finished processing these drones.
Too late. Just do it.
Come along, Jackie. We'll get you 2 houses.
Don't you touch me.
But they won't be able to function properly.
I doubt if anybody will notice the difference.
Wait. Get back!
Bankers bonuses. British jobs for
big arts!
Sustained economic growth.
Huh? No!
Come back.
No!
I had become a terrorist for some, a hero for others. The destruction of one drone factory would only delay the aliens. Something told me I hadn't seen the last of their ugly faces. If and when the final takeover did come, would there be anyone left to notice? And if so, would they care?